Hi guys, welcome to my kitchen. Today I would like to share with you how I make delicious creamy mushroom stroganoff.
My name is Natalia. I like to cook healthy and delicious plant-based recipes. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hitting the bell so you can stay up to date. We are going to make some amazing recipes together. Let's jump into the video.
For the recipe, slice 1 pound of mushrooms. Chop 1 medium-sized onion. Pour 3 tablespoons of avocado oil in the pan. Add onions. Let them cook for 2 minutes. Add mushrooms. Salt to taste. Some pepper. Mix it. Cover and let it cook for 5 minutes. Add 2 garlic cloves, 1 teaspoon mix of rosemary, thyme and oregano, and let it cook for 5 minutes. Meanwhile, I'm cooking the sauce. Soak 1/2 cup of cashews overnight, then put them in the blender. 1/2 cup of vegetable broth, blend it. Pour it over mushrooms. Add some more salt and pepper. Add more vegetable broth if it's too thick. Let it simmer for 1 minute. It's done. It's time to serve. After you will try this recipe, you will want to make it over and over again.
If you enjoy this video and want to see many more delicious recipes, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. We will see you in the next one.